What it is, what it be, it's your boy, Louis B.
This is a strap, this is not a toy. She like the ice on my neck and my wrist. She love me glitter, boy.
Oh, what it is, what it be, it's your boy, Louis B, you feel me? Now, man, by this title, y'all already know what video it is for the ones that's been waiting. You feel me? Y'all been hitting me up. Louis B, when you gonna do the video? Listen, I had to wait till my bread was up, cause I seen some of these little, what you call it? I guess you could say thumbnails, you feel me? Or the videos they sent me, y'all been sending me, man, and I ain't gonna lie, this time I'm a little worried just based off of that. But, you feel me? Cause you gotta think about it, man. Like, I'm giving away $10, so 10 laughs, bro. Like, if I laugh on everyone, that's already a hundo, you feel me? That's already a hundo. So I'm like, yeah, I can't do that. Hold on, is this crooked? But yeah, like I was saying, man, 10 laughs would be a hundo, you feel me? And I can't cuff up that kind of cheese, you feel me? Now, I'm not gonna cheat. I promise you, I'm not gonna cheat. I don't do that, you feel me? To me, that is just take the fun out of it. If I laugh, I laugh. Dang. If I laugh, I laugh, man. But all of this money that's finna, you know, probably come out of my pockets, you feel me? The least y'all can do is subscribe. I'm giving away $10, you feel me? But guess what? Subscribing is free. Yeah, bro. Listen, bro, let me put you in on game, bro. Subscribing to my channel is free.
What? Lying,
it's free, you feel me? So if you haven't subscribed, take the time to subscribe right now, bro. I'm not playing no games, bro. I said I'm not. Listen, man, I'm trying to be nice, bro. Subscribe to my channel and like my video, bro. I'm not playing no games no more. Like the jump, like my video. Is that so hard to ask?
Yeah, obviously, because ain't nobody liked it yet.
Anyway, man, let's get into it, you feel me? Let's keep it groovy. This finna be a movie. All right, so first we have Aaron, you feel me? He sent this video. He said he blocked. I don't really know what he mean by that, but let's get into this video.
Who is you? You a crackhead. Fuck you up. Pull my diagram. Who is you? You a crackhead. Fuck you up. Boy, my dead grandma, boy, my dead grandma, you humiliated yourself, busting off the pill.
Not enough, man. Look, so many people be claiming, oh, bro, you gonna laugh, mind you. $10 on the line. It's the confidence for me, you feel me? I'm not gonna laugh. I keep telling y'all that. Hold on, straight face, man. Y'all think tough playing. Yeah, that way. Next video. All right, next we got my boy Zier, you feel me? Y'all make sure y'all go subscribe to his channel. Hold on, wait, let me pause this. Let me read what it say. Funny friend finally opens up, everybody. Oh, snap, man. I'ma hold this in. Come on.
My dad passed away about a year ago and I had a box of, what nigga, you laughing? Hold the fuck up, nigga. What's going on, son? Because my dad.
Well, okay, when I was 9, I got molested by a guy with Down syndrome.
Don't laugh, Brandon.
I'm not laughing.
Why'd you laugh?
It's just.
That's fucking rude.
It's such a curveball.
I know. Can I just say something? I'm gonna say it again, and if you smile, I'm gonna leave.
Okay. But
no,
hold
I'm being
on.
Real. If you smile, I'm gonna
right,
fucking leave.
All right, hold on.
That really fucking right, broke me.
No.
All right, dude, hold on.
Right, so
give me a
I
second.
Swear to fucking God, dude.
I
will
second.
Leave, Chin. When I was. You ready? Don't cover your mouth, though, either. I'm vulnerable about
know,
it, and
man.
I'm expressing
I'm trying to
a
be
truth
cool.
to you.
Hey, dude.
So when I was 9, I was brutally molested by a guy.
You can't say brutal.
So when I was 9 years old, every day for a summer.
You can't throw shit in there. Every day, you couldn't avoid them.
Dang, bro.
Okay, when I was 9.
That's a 10.
So when
ball,
I was 9
bro.
Years old, every day for a summer. So when I was 9 years old,
Ain't no sense of watching the video, man. I'ma just say, what's your cash at, bro? I tried to hold that one in. It was so prolonged, bro. I couldn't take it, bro. This man got molested. He got molested by a bro. Oh my gosh, how does that even happen, bro? Bro, how does that even happen, bro? I'm on the edge of crying right now. If that was me, bro, I would have been laughing. Listen, bro, if you know me, like, when I get serious, you feel me? But sometimes it just be hard for me to get serious. Like, sometimes you can tell me something that's that deep, you feel me? I'd be like, dang, bro, like, that's crazy, you feel me? I really feel for you. But if you catch me on the wrong days, bro, you can tell me the deepest stuff, bro. And you, listen, I got people as my witness, bro. Like, you could have went through this most serious thing, bro, going through the most serious thing, bro. And I will feel you, but if the situation funny, bro, I just laugh and I can't help it, man. I can't help it, so, you feel me? That's a little fact about me, but anyway, man, let's get back to this, you feel me? Man, that's a 10 ball, bro. All right, next we got Twan, you feel me? Wait, is this just a picture? Nah, that was something like, man. Gotta come harder. Hopefully, come harder with this next one.
All right, TikTok, today I'm here with.
Come on, Ola.
Can you say nah, jit tripping?
Nah, jit tripping.
Nah.
Not today, man. That one worth $10, you feel me, for me to give up laughing. All right, next up, we got my boy Chance, you feel me? Editing on Google Docs.
Nigga shit.
I ain't really get it because I don't know how editing on Google Docs is, you feel me? That's the only reason. Probably if I knew, you know, how I was, that'd probably be funny. But hey, man, that's another 10 stash, y'all. Pray for me, man. I'm almost through this. Yes, sir. Next, man, we got Jax 9. What's going on? That was it? I'm so confused, bro. Alright, next video.
Let me holler at you real quick, yeah? Why niggas keep talking about you going around talking about you fuck my father and shit?
You Lil Rodney, son?
Yes, I'm Lil Rodney, son.
You talking about Rodney with the fat ass butt?
Yo, why is you plant me, yo?
My fault, OG.
Nah, ain't no my fault. Run your pockets, yo.
For what?
Don't kick them bitches out, yo.
For what?
No, matter of fact, I'm ready to get Lil Travis on your bitch ass. Nah, he throw them hard bitches. He ready to come up here.
That one almost had me, you feel me? Because there was some suspect stuff in there. Sometimes the suspect stuff just catch you off guard, you feel me? It's just, you know, you can't help but laugh, you feel me? But I ain't laugh, man. You know, I'm feeling good, you feel me? I'm feeling confident. I done saved me, what, like $30 already? So today, good day, man. I'm happy. Can't lie. All right, next up, man, we got my boy Daniel. You feel me? Daniel Combs. Alright, this is some of his own stuff, you feel me? So if I don't laugh at your stuff, there's no money on the line. And don't feel no type of way, you feel me? Me looking at other girls.
That's why it's hard for me to find. Can't
This man loose. Hey, man. Hey, Daniel, bro, let me find out. You up here wearing dresses, prancing around. I don't know, you rocking that a little bit too good, you feel me? Let me find out about you. Let me find out you roll that way. Nah, I'm just playing. All right, my next video. Man, this title funny already, bro. Me if my dad was on my 600-pound life.
Get your big nasty ass up, go get into it. Get in the tub now, right now.
Not enough, bro. Not enough to make me laugh. That's $40 saved, you feel me? I'm feeling good, you feel me? Turn me up, you feel me? All right. Next, we got Vontae. That's tough. All right, next video. I seen this one already. I know I'm not finna laugh at this.
You keep on saying tomorrow.
Because tomorrow is when it's gonna happen.
Tomorrow,
oh my God.
Tomorrow.
Hey, man. Do not get on this little kid nerves, boy. Y'all better have his burgers ready. Look around at McDonald's, man. Listen, he don't play about his little burgers. Give him his little Happy Meal, you feel me? So he can be happy. Stop telling him tomorrow. Listen to the kids, you feel me? This man's hungry with his... I mean, dang, this man, he built like a McCheese burger, you feel me? He need to actually stop this. Man, he on his way. 600-pound life, you feel me? But not enough to make me laugh. Dang, he had more. I just seen that. But we gotta keep moving on. Next, we got my boy Glenn. Only Sounds.
Sounds a fit. The first one loud out. Who gonna start?
I think I seen this already.
All right, I'll go. You out high. Come on with. Hello.
Bro, how's they making these noises, bro? Straight face, man. Straight face. I did not laugh in that one, man. Smiling is different from laughing for the ones that don't know. Smiling is different from laughing, you feel me? Alright. We're gonna go to the next one. Part two.
Alright, so.
Now this one,
it sounds part two. Alright, who going first?
Me. That boy Loki look like NBA Youngboy, the one on the right. Oh my bro, y'all don't know how hard it might not look like it, bro. Some of these, bro, I'm dang near, bro. Tears feel like y'all can't see it, bro, but my eyes is watering because I'm holding them in, bro, because I do not want to cough up that 10, bro. I'm not gonna laugh. Those ones was good. Those ones was good. I'm not gonna hold you. Those ones was good. Almost got me. Alright, next up, man, we got my boy Benson.
Bet you done worked up quite an appetite there, baby.
Wait, hold on.
I bet you done worked up quite an appetite there, baby.
Receptionist at a doctor's office.
Ugh.
So I'm only able to do that because I can sit most of the day.
That's a big girl.
And when I get there, it's so much.
Bullshit. A lot. Look at that goddamn bag. I know that's for the whole fucking office. I'll be goddamn.
been so hard for me to stop eating. If I did not have to keep a time clock, I would spend more time focused on food.
It's not as
fun
checking.
You don't fucking tell nobody to go in there and check nothing. That smells like it's about done. You don't fucking run nothing. Get your big ass up and go in there and check it. His stupid ass sitting there just giving you all that shit. Shut the fuck up. Look like you came out pretty good again. Look out of sitting there just up fucking observing. Oh, I hope it choked the hell out of her. I can't stand a bitch like that. Shut the fuck up. Shut up. Look at her moving her goddamn foot. Beat your ass still. I wouldn't give a shit. Get that motherfucker a fruit bowl and tell her good night. That's enough. You the goddamn problem. That's it. Two fucking sticks.
All right, man. Next, we got Mark. I mean, that wasn't no laugh at that. I was just, if it. I promise that wasn't a laugh at the actual video. I was just laughing, you know. You know how you just let out a little air, a little breath of air, you feel me? That wasn't no laugh for that though. I promise you it wasn't. All right, but next up, man, we got this man, Javonte. Let's try not to laugh together.
Okay, brother.
So, where's the cake?
We're not having cake.
Nope, I survived it, man. You feel me? We living. Alright, I seen that one already. I'm not watching that one. That's nasty. Alright, next up. Next up, we got Carl, you feel me?
I have my niggas pull up. Three shots to the gut.
I seen this already. This ain't gonna make me laugh. Hey, so you want the nigga? Carl, if you watching this, bro,
nigga,
you know good.
I said what I said. Nigga, what about the feds?
Alright, next one. Nah, that ain't gimme. Alright, last one. My sister is the most toxic woman I know.
Why didn't you fucking call me earlier, bitch?
Damn.
It ain't no fucking damn. You should have fucking called me, you dumb bitch.
You know, I was actually going.
Fuck you!
See, now I gotta get on my Curtis Samuel. No, what's it? Kevin Samuel stuff, you feel me? Women can't talk to us like that.
Yes, I can. Y'all
what's wrong
with
you?
Y'all mixed up. Y'all me and wanna be playing.
Oh, no. For the ones that's talking, be quiet. I'ma mute you.
I'ma
mute you. If you ever in your life think that you will be able to disrespect me in such a manner, you are crazy. She calling this man all out of his name and everything, like, man, that couldn't be me. I'm sorry, bro. You, like, she, like, if anything, bro, push came to shove, bro, she's getting broke up that night. You're not talking to me like that. That junk's crazy. But anyway, man, what's even more crazy is that I got to keep my $10, you feel me? I ain't laugh at that one. Alright, so we're gonna move on to the next video. I might have to do a part two of this because this is pretty long. So I'm gonna probably just redo an intro to the part two. You know, that's if I do it. It depends on how long this video is, but we'll see, man.
Ooh.
I'm around that Glock tonight. We gon' start tonight. That pussy getting hard tonight. You gon' need a vet tonight. I'm beating that cat tonight. You need a hat tonight. I'm pulling that head tonight. Yeah, yeah. She wanna sweet tonight. That booty look good tonight.